Stuff is Stuff, Xbox 360 Challenge. Stuffisstuff.com, you can check it out. Everything is being tracked on there. But currently, we're on game number 5, part 2, Gears of War. Starting March 1st of 2019, I decided I was going to collect every Xbox 360 game and play them all live on Switch. So, without further ado, we're gonna get it rolling. Let's start. Start Gears of War, part 2. Continue. Running on casual. Alright. Go, I got my drink. Just a little sparkling water stuff flavor. Let's do this. Alright. I remember loving this game.
We've got locusts, and looks like Kriller on their way.
Played a
can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Got hands down, one of my favorite series all around, but I think part of it was that I was very, very competitive at the time. Back when my reflexes allowed me to not be terrible at games. Definitely more competitive at this game than most games. I think this and Titanfall were the two series that like super sucked me in. I mean, I was good at Halo. I was always just decent at shooters in general. There's something about Gears that just had hooked me at the time. And I always felt like, I think part of it was I always felt like,
get me over to that building.
Cover me!
Sorry, very distracted here. I always felt like it was very balanced. The fact that everybody starts with the same weapons, and then, yeah, there are pickups, but there are levels to this shit. So, like, somebody could get a weapon, like a better, like, say the sniper rifle, but if they're not good with using the sniper rifle, it does not matter. But if they are good with it,
that's when it starts getting crazy.
All clear!
Oh, jeez. Sorry, I have to respond. Sorry, somebody on OfferUp hit me up and was like, sorry, I couldn't come by. My wife just gave birth. I can come by tomorrow morning. So, I have two options at that point. I can ignore it and move on. And just assume. I felt like I could just say congratulations. That's awesome. If that's a thing you want, that's awesome. Hey, let's go. Can't believe this game came out almost 13 years ago. It's almost been 13 years since Gears of War 1 came out. It still looks incredible. Like, there's for sure something to it. Okay, he already came over. He hit the switch. We're doing the damn thing. Hey, Sega Select! Yo, Nick, what's good? How's it going? Hey, is the, how does the mic sound? Last week it was scratchy. I would just like confirmation. I'm got fairly it. Certain I fixed it. Yeah, game holds up like a mother. Word. Yeah, 13. In November, this game will have come out 13 years ago. That is crazy. Happened. kill. No, you're so dead. You're so dead. You gonna come through the house? Ding ding. I didn't think so. Okay. Well, that'll go. Shoot the barrel. Mikey sounded smooth. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, the mic was not working out so well last time. So I spent a bunch of time fixing it. Over. I'm glad that it paid off. Glad that it wasn't all for nothing.
Radio's out.
Just like that voice. Right on. Right on. Yeah, man, this, have you played Gears? Have you played the Gears series? Have you played any of the Gears? I love this game. I didn't check in the little tent hole. I looked down, I wasn't paying attention. Then I got shit. Oh, there's... the krill got me. That's my own fault. Yeah, I played Gears. Okay. Dude. I'm guessing that's... Okay, yeah, that is series. I'm guessing you're saying series. No. Yeah, I love this series. Even if I do dumb stuff, I'll probably do dumb stuff frequently just because I like to be way too King Charles Cavalier about this game. But ow. Boom. That's better. Yeah, we're good. I didn't want to reload there. I played a lot. Dude, wow. Tom got ate up. If he was another player, we would have had to start over because he got eaten up. I played a lot of multiplayer though. This was one of my most competitive games for sure. I'm probably garbage at it now, but
hey, you staked your name. Ha! Look at them fool ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, damn it.
My favorite
looking
would
for
be
Chap's gas station.
Playing solo and picking
well,
apart.
Well, good luck.
Clans.
Ain't no lights between here and there.
With our little clan
I guess
tags.
Your ass is doomed.
Oh, you think so?
Whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Well, whatever.
Jack, stay here and open a comlink with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Drunk dude.
Hey, man. I screw
Drunk
up.
Drunk is great.
I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
Because you'll be dead.
I'm going to kill this guy.
Oh, shit. All right. Yeah, you watch that dude, robot. Watch that dude. He's sketch. He's a bit much.
There's bad shit in there. So you better watch out.
Might as well pick up the ammo. I remember being in awe. Yeah, the chainsaw. Yeah, being able to saw enemies in half. So when me, my best friend, his brother, basically when it would be family, all put together. Oh shit, I just killed myself. I lived. But yeah, when we would play together, we would do a thing called chainsaw conga lines. And so wherever we would spawn, you'd get in a row and just walk. You just get behind each other and all walk with your chainsaws in a single file line, and you would win rounds that way. And then the other thing that we would do, we called touchdowns. And so what you would do is when you spawned, nobody would move. You would all stay in the spawn and just swing your smoke grenades. We would just sit there swinging our smoke grenades, and when the enemy came, we would all throw our smoke grenades and then walk through the smoke with our chainsaws out. We called them, oh no, those weren't the touchdowns. Those weren't the touchdowns. That was just one tactic. The other tactic, the touchdowns were we would run to their spawn. We would run past them. We would all spawn. We would run past them into their spawn, and then everybody throw their smoke. We caught them touchdowns. The other one was the Evil Dead. Swinging smoke grenades.
Nice.
We had the dumbest tactics ever, but they were so entertaining. It was so fun. We would all pick Coltrane. Those are so brutal, dude. It was so fun. The best is that you would win with it. We would all pick Coltrane, because when Coltrane drops off of ledges, he goes, woo, woo, woo. So we would all pick Coltrane, and we would play on canals. And we would just run to the center of the map and just keep climbing up the wall and jumping down it. So everybody would go, woo, 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 woo. Hey, Peg Junk, what's good? Legit, dude, we would do dumb, silly stuff. It was the best. Nice. Yeah, I very much like this game. It's I don't know. It always felt very fair. It felt like a fighting game to me. In the way the combat is set up, there were times when people were literally doing sauce. There was some fuckery afoot, but usually I felt like if I lost, it was because they had better tactics, they had better angles, and I messed up somehow. We're gonna keep an eye out for the Hammer of Dawn, yes. Good old Hammer of Dawn. Such a satisfying weapon. It took a while to like understand how to use it in multiplayer, but yeah, once you have that down, that is a frightening weapon. This feels like a place where there'd be dog tags. Oh, oh, well, that's a thing. Apparently I'm not supposed to go in the dark. I knew that, and I did it anyways. Not making the best decisions.
There it is!
Over here, you dumb shit.
I can't be fully responsible. Make mistakes. I just feel like there might be dog tags on just go.
Look at this place. You burned half the neighborhood. And we've got locusts and krill flying up our ass.
I am full on sniper rifle. Apparently I'm gonna have to snipe some shit. They're trying to stop me.
I think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill it up.
In my future.
That's your job. I'm told there.
Alright, where are we going? Fuel the junker and escape. Alright. Oh, I can turn you now. All of a sudden the light's on. Now I don't get eaten. I mean, oop, yep. Slow down.
Get in here. I've got some ammo in the back.
Where are the dog tags? There's gotta be dog tags, right? I mean, I guess not. That's enough of that. But I guess I don't. I guess I wasn't paying attention. No, what am I supposed to do? Turn this little knob. Yeah, you did it. And then that flammable material.
Don't shoot the things, you asshole!
Don't shoot that thing, you asshole! My bad. So yeah, it like pumped into that. Which, I mean, doesn't seem to matter. There's clearly something I'm missing. I should have paid attention. I apologize ahead of time, but I regret nothing. Alright. Let's see. That's a pump. That's things. Fun things. Things. Things are happening. Oh, well, I just needed to die. Need to refresh. Alright, let's start back over. Maybe it, well, depending on where it starts me, maybe it'll tell me what I'm supposed to be doing again, because
okay. There it is.
Here it is.
Over here, you dumb
shit. Over here, you dumb shit. Alright, well,
look at this place.
Feel like I earned that.
We burned half the neighborhood down. And we've got locusts and grill flying.
I got all the things
there. Thanks to you.
Yep, grenades back there. Alright.
Where's the junker?
Bingo bangle.
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill the job. I figure that's your job. Pump's over there.
Fuel the junker and escape. So fuel the junker. We're gonna fuel this junker. I'm gonna climb that ladder. Hopefully it lets me climb that ladder so I can see what. Let's do it.
Get in here.
Can I climb this?
Got some ammo in the back.
Really? Really? Not gonna let me climb that?
You stay away from my register up front. I'm watching you.
Okay. So.
Don't shit.
Doodle for dummy.
Hey, Dad, you bloodsucker!
Oh, I missed that.
Boomer!
Oh, Boomer. Oh, for dunk. Yo, that white Vic. That's good. Damn, I earned that. I deserve that. I got two pink jars. Dude, how's it going, white Vic? Chicago. Yeah, I knew that was happening. Oh shit. Okay. Whoa. Nope. Okay.
You're shooting the bird.
dead.
You can kiss my wrinkly old ass.
Out of your face. This game is so good.
Control. We've got the vehicle.
Get some game hunting
then
this weekend.
Nice,
dude.
Squad.
Best of luck on the game.
Hurry, Marcus. Locust and Krill have launched a full-scale attack on their position.
I most likely will not have time to game hunt for anything. Yeah, so I wish you the best. Hopefully you find all the good. All the goodies.
Good to
not
go.
My goodies.
Hey, you're shooting your bird!
Get in!
Ugh, gotta get out of here. Yo, what's going on? Bro, can you play versus mode? I will at some point. I mean, honestly, right now, I just started a. Definitely not. I started on March 1st. I'm collecting every 360 and playing on Twitch. I'm on game number 5 right now. So, I would be down to try a little versus mode after I get through the campaign. Gas, brake, swap to the brake. Yeah, I'd be down.
Use the UV turret. One of you idiots needs to use the UV turret. Look out!
Get out of here. Drive away from them.
11 o'clock.
They're not super fast.
Look out!
Seems like I'm high.
They're on me.
I'm getting beat up by these stupid little bat jerks. That's what I get for talking shit. Yeah, they're not that fast. Should be fine. Just not deal with it. Just drive away. Dude, this car's buff. Just launching cars. No. Launching all the things. Oh, Chicago. What? I don't know what happened there. That was quite the right step. You basically have to get rid of it. One to the buffness of this vehicle. Nothing stands a chance. Oh, that's great. Dude, I'm just gonna rock here. My car's too bad. Should know about it. Hey, we got to the end. Made it.
There, Mark. We have the junk. Give me a copy.
Yeah, Hack Hacks. I used to play this a lot. Versus mine. It's been a long time now. Some people never stopped. There's gotta be dog tags somewhere in here.
Good to go.
This seems like a lot of people play for dog tags.
Did you see that?
Where?
Oh yeah! Down there!
Time to get some more grenades. Yeah, what you doing like that? That's what I get. Nope. rusty. Chicago Bears. Oh, there was more ammo too. Okay, I would have been fine either way. More grenades, see the checkpoint. Back in the car. We got this bitch.
Excuse me.
I was trying to figure out how to zoom my webcam, but the settings would not allow me to zoom it any further than it already was, so maybe it's for the best.
Squad. Our vehicle is DOA. We're now on foot. This. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative.
Let's go. Fond memories of this.
Stupid junker. Piece of shit. Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix anything, man. I just need the right parts.
It would be cool though if there was some special Easter egg thing if you shot them both before they ninja vanished. Okay, show
up. What the hell is happening to me?
Means they glow in the dark.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, it forces me. There must not be anything over there because it holds me to come this way.
Open that door, will ya?
It's locked. Just get Jack to open it.
Whatever. Won't work. These doors are too thick.
Wasn't already trying to open
Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Okay. Cole Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Excuse me. That's super entertaining. Anyways, if you haven't already checked out my Dragon Ball review, that is up.
Come on, Cole. Let's move.
So, do it.
Damn, Marcus. I'll get over it.
It happened. Also have stickers. I think all the die cut stickers are. Okay, there could be something over here. They're allowing me to look around a little bit. Oh no, this is where I came from. Maybe back here.
Got him.
Nades. That's fine too, I'll take your nades. Grenades are probably more useful than dog tags. I mean, I don't know for sure. Yeah.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. Kinda wish I hadn't.
Yep. It's nice that it's been long enough since I've been lost. I still forget things. Like, I remember them once they start happening, but I don't always remember everything. Survive that. I'm glad we don't have to kill the grill. That's a thing, I just forget. Oh. Alright, it's probably what I get. Ammo. Stock up as much. Okay, I'm full. I'm stuffed on that ammo. Something or someone that's very upset. I hear them being upset. Well, their upsetness. Okay, so there's dog tag somewhere. Down here? Yeah, they gotta be. We're gonna run out of the cutties. Well, how bad do you want these dog tags? How far are you willing to go? About this far, let's say. That's it. We've answered the question.
Control, we found an elevator, but we need power.
There may be an external generator somewhere power. Nearby.
All right. Roger that. Stand by.
Generator it is. Okay. Keep on running. I gotta bounce. Oh, for sure. All right, man. Have a good evening. Thank you so much for coming by. It's late. I honestly didn't expect anybody to come by at all. It's late, so. Yeah, I'll be out for a little bit longer, for sure. Yeah, so. Either way, super appreciate it. Themselves out.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. That's, I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside in broad daylight, but underground, in the dark?
Yeah,
it's not.
Could be bad.
It'll be alright.
But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is.
Right on, thank you. You as well. Have a good day. I'll see you next time. I'm trying to get at least an hour in tonight. And then hopefully, I can't say for sure, it may or may not happen, but hopefully.
There. Oh, Brent.
What took you so long? We've been here for at least 2 minutes.
Well, good for you, smartass.
See what happens.
Give us your location.
The basement. And it's a dump.
Control, this is Delta. We're in.
Copy that. Keep moving through the factory till you find the cart control room. I'll use the carts to get you to the mine.
Gee, believe it.
Delta, let's not waste any time meeting up. Let's just find that control room.
Watch out for the boogeyman.
Just see if you can get the lights back on. Delta 1 out.
Locked. It's too thick to cut.
Yo, pick that ammo up. I can't do it. Oh, you don't need ammo? Fancy. Things happening everywhere. Find an alternate route has been checked off. Route or route? To be fair, I don't know if one is wrong. I feel like they're both right. A weird series of flashes. It looks pretty dumb.
Hey, I think I got it.
Yeah, Baird, you did.
Yeah, turn them off, will you?
What?
Never mind.
Nah, it looks like we need a security code.
Got one?
Yeah, in my other pants.
Aw. What did you wear those pants? What did you put on your helpful pants today?
Cease fire!
Is that a fridge? Is that a broken mattress?
Finally! The rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Yeah, the rescue team.
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
This ding ding hole.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get down to the factory floor through that door. But
where
it's locked.
Are your teeth?
Well, how about you help us unlock it?
Who?
They gave us all the teeth.
Aren't we leaving?
That guy gets
not yet. Come on. This is Delta 1, still proceeding as planned, but we have a stranded with us.
No shit. Hey, ask him if he's seen any Geobots. I still need one for our junker.
Hey, Baird, keep looking for that cart control room. Phoenix out.
Yeah. I feel like there was a thing that I may or may not have access to any longer. Alright.
Delta 2, come in. Watch the vents.
Roger. Right. You're not gonna believe where we are.
Control, could you give us Delta 2's location?
There's shit everywhere! Come on, Ben. A little bit of this, good for you. Builds your
At this point, system. I just want to beat this level.
Yeah, it also builds
I'm
disease. Delta
well,
2 out.
Past my usual bedtime.
No way. Sucks to be them.
I'll have to try my best to stream. Right now, I'm barely.
Hi, boys.
I can smell you two a mile away.
Screw you, man. Get down here and see how much you like it. There's room for one more. It's a fucking party down here.
No thanks.
Yeah. Keep moving. We'll see you at the carts.
I go? You're from there. Right, probably run across. Gotta be way up over.
Right.
I mean, I just guess there doesn't gotta be, but there most probably is.
Please just leave.
No. Yeah, I'm trying to leave.
We've got work to do.
Please! If we stay here, they'll kill us for sure.
Relax, will ya?
You relax! You gears all
everybody
suck!
Relax.
Bunch of bloodthirsty fascist pigs! If we cut through here, we'll be alright.
Yeah, I don't like that sound. This is fun. These parts are super fun. Got me on point though. Might not be perfect. Ah, shit, I missed. Keep coming. Am I missing something? I can fight these forever. I think I can handle that. That way. We're good. I was just down there trying to fight him like I was gonna kill them all forever. I think the game had other plans. Allowed me to waste a lot of ammo. I honestly don't know if I'm supposed to be continuing down that direction. I guess I can go back and double check. Way I came in. I'm so afraid I'm gonna fall through it. Fear was real. Now I know none of these enemies matter. I need to run to this. Got me on edge, that's for sure. Probably wondering if any of the floors are solid enough to keep me up. Hey, isn't that simple? I just got dog tags, so I shouldn't have to worry about there being more here. Got a shot. Good. Press whatever this is. Let's find out together. It's been so long that I don't remember for sure. I vaguely remember this area. I don't know if I want to get rid of my sniper rifle. I'm gonna try to move on. It's last time. Okay. Not the way. It does somewhat make me wish I remembered, but I also enjoy that I don't remember. There's for sure a certain fun to not remembering exactly what. I like my gun. My handgun's beast. It fires slower. Make those shots count. Look at it, see? Trying to count now. Poop, dude. Good God, thank you. Get rid of that sauce.
Can't stop the train, baby.
That's right.
You guys look good. Smell good, too.
I don't want to hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonator, Cole? Still in one piece?
Okay. You know what? The train is a smooth ride.
Pretty smooth. Alright. Let's turn this, because it lets me. Alright. Let's open it up this door here.
I saw something.
Up high!
I saw something. Or he said, I saw something. A pie. Which is miserable. Pie. Either way. One minute. See that? They like flew up to the sky. Baird, being all fancy. I thought I was gonna have to shoot a fancy grub. Turned out to be Baird. Turned out to be Baird being a jerk. Showing off. I feel like I looked in all the nooks and crannies. There's this, which I probably need to get to. Grenade!
Nice!
Grenade's automatic. Alright, here's the tracks for some reason. Don't line up. Gone again.
Damn, Jack, open that door.
The robot gonna come in. Oh, I would do it again. I regret nothing. I would do it again. 100% of the time. It was worth it. Where are we going?
I saw something.
Up high!
Up high. I saw something. Up high. The way they just like ripped it, it's like Spider. Yeah. Find our way out of here again. Gone. We get to that door. The boomers come.
Jack, open that door.
Thank you. Thank you, robot. Wait.
Good to go.
Nope. Not getting rid of him.
Control. This is
not
Delta.
Getting rid of
We're at the cart control
shotgun.
Room.
Copy that, Delta.
For Lancer.
Everybody, grab some ammo.
Nothing against the Lancer. It's not the shotgun.
Man, you shitheads need to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What? Let's just get this over with.
Yeah, what are you tripping? Get in. Let's do this.
Let's do this thing. Whoa!
What I'm saying, let's do this thing.
Divert the carts.
Anya, we're moving into the fire. Reroute. Anywhere. Now.
I wonder if you get anything for getting up in the center.
Okay.
Reminds me of Indiana Jones.
Come on, baby. The train's at home on the rails.
Tickets?
There must be something. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, stuff like that. That boomer. You gotta be able to kill that. I mean, I guess you don't have to be able to.
That was fun. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
I copy.
It didn't hurt me.
You're almost there. The drilling platforms are straight ahead in the core room.
You guys hear that?
Yep.
Then move out. Oh,
just like that. Open the door.
My mama could kill your weak ass.
No, my mama could kill your weak ass. Whoa. No, that happened. That's the thing. I think I should get sleep. I just want to play this game. I want to have a day where I can just stream.
Control, this is Delta. Be
ready. In a little bit. We're going to get back to it soon. It's all part of the journey. I got to remember that.
You're almost there. The drilling platforms are straight ahead in the core room.
You guys hear that?
Yep.
Then move out.
This is going to be such a long... going to be working on this thing for a while. So.
My mama could kill your weak ass.
Yeah. By mamas. Bad like you, then you have to die to yourself. Be bad like you.
Delta, we've entered the core room.
Stand by, Delta. I'm raising the platforms for you.
Let me kill this thing. Take it off. Maybe he's gonna watch it. Mr. Ninja Pony, thank you for the host.
It's go time, baby.
Boom. Alright. It's never bad. I'll try to stream tomorrow. Hopefully that's a thing that happens. But I won't guarantee anything. So, thank you all so much for hanging out. Love you. Appreciate your time.
Damn.
This is part two of Gears of War.
Stinks down here.
Game number five. Shit stuff everywhere. Stuff is stuff. Stuff is stuff.com.
All right, enough.
Let's
get this done and get out of here.
Check it out. We'll do this next time with a lot more energy, and it won't be so late. But I still love you. Thank you. Next time.